Sulzer and Nordic Water work together in water and wastewater projects all over the world. One of our customers in Sweden is Gryaab. The Rio wastewater treatment plant in Gothenburg is one of the largest in Sweden and is operated by Gryaab. Rio receives and treats wastewater from 8 municipalities and has an average inflow of 4,000 litres per second. Sulzer and Nordic Water have a long-standing and successful relationship with Gryaab and have a substantial installed base in the different treatment applications at the plant, from the inlet screens to the aeration of the nitrifying MBBR process.
My name is Rolf Jakobsson. I'm an operating engineer here at Gryaab Gothenburg. We have Sulzer and Nordic Water products installed. We have muffin monster grinders. We have Meva fine screens, Meva compressors, VUP pumps, AFL pumps, and HST compressors.
Starting at the inlet of the plant, the old fine screens had suffered from considerable reliability issues, and additional capacity was required. They were replaced with 11 of Nordic Water's Meva screens, connected to 4 Meva spiral conveyors and 2 Meva press wash presses. This not only solved Gryaab's issues with capacity and reliability, but also reduced the capital expenditure as well as the operational energy requirements. At the sampling station, where wastewater samples are collected for testing, the plant had problems with pumps being clogged by solids. Installing 2 Sulzer muffin monster grinders reduced the solid waste into smaller pieces, ensuring the blockages were no longer an issue. Gryaab also had challenges in the nitrifying MBBR process, as the oxygen demand fluctuated a lot due to large variations in the wastewater flow. Sulzer installed 6 HST turbo compressors, and they work together to optimize air delivery with significant reductions in energy consumption.
We are really happy with the relationship with Sulzer and Nordic Water, and we appreciate everything they've done for us. Our support that we get from both Sulzer and Nordic Water is fantastic.